there's nothing quite like the sights and sounds of the great outdoors. And one 18-year-old wants to make sure everyone gets that experience.
So we're working at breaking down barriers and making people feel welcome in the countryside.
Maya Rose Craig has traveled the world looking for rare bird species. At age 13, she founded Black to Nature to bring the great outdoors to inner-city children in the UK.
This all started because I've always had a really strong connection with nature. As someone who's half Bangladeshi, I became very, very aware that I never ever saw anyone who looked like me out in nature, out in the countryside.
Craig's work is not only about enjoying nature, but also protecting it through projects like tree planting events for the whole family.
Even if you have knowledge of the countryside and you come along as a black person or someone else of colour, you do kind of feel like, you know, you're ostracised in a way, or you don't know the countryside, or, you know, you may not have the right, you know, shoe wear on or anything like that. So with that in itself, you kind of feel like you can't be involved.
I even found myself when we were driving here, and I felt guilty about it, but saying things like, oh, you know, they'll be easy to spot and people might think we're lost. And I didn't want to ask for directions when we got lost because I felt like people might wonder what we're doing here.
Craig says she knows that there are still racial barriers to break down when it comes to conservation work.
I'm too warm.
But she hopes the family she works with know they aren't lost, they belong.